one to have in this round. This is one that could really set you up good for the championship round.
Shorty said he'd start to the left. He stayed to the left. Well, after the 8 seconds, he managed to turn into a fast right spin, but Cerqueira's gonna love that one, Mac.
Yeah, that's a long rounder you'd love to get on just to get one knocked down. You know, there's a lot of really good matchups in this long round, so 84 and three quarters, I don't think that's probably gonna win anything out of the round, but to Shorty's point, this really gives you a good springboard going into round two.
Yeah. We've got a new overall leader, the 26-year-old Brazilian, poised to make a huge leap in those world standings as he combines with Cinnamon Cat for what's probably going to be a mid to high mid-80s score.
I think it'll be a low one.
Ooh,
Cinnamon Cat, you know, he's just out across there, back and forth, not a lot of action. 78 and three quarters. And with the option of a re-ride.
Want to lay a little wager on whether he takes it?
Yes. I do not think he will take it.
He becomes the only rider 2 for 2, and you would think if he gets off the dirt and does the calculations, he'll decline the re-ride, and that is officially what happens. So Alex Cerqueira playing the businessman, keeping that low score from round two, get warmed up. Well, not only did Cerqueira make it to the 5-point mark that you felt he needed, but he goes 3 more, all the way to 8. We are going to have a new overall leader, and it's going to be Alex Cerqueira, 91 and a quarter.
Really, really good stuff, because as we watch this play back, think about that big jump I was talking about. Right there it is, and he handled it perfectly. That's where we seen a week ago he bring Dalton Castle down and cost him winning the event. Alex handled it to perfection right there. This is just really good stuff, but then right here, there's the big jump. Here comes the direction change. Good job. Way to keep his head down and his focus on the back of Bruiser.
And I would be remiss if I didn't give you due credit. That big move that you keep referring to happened at 5 seconds. So it's only because Cerqueira was able to weather that hurricane that he is now in position to win the first event of his career.